The Gethsemane Church, sometimes referred to as the Church of All Nations, is a Catholic church where Christians believe Jesus was betrayed by Judas, one of his followers, and arrested by the Romans before being crucified. Over the weekend, a man was arrested for arson after attempting to set it on fire. More in the next report.
Israeli police arrested a man over the weekend for trying to set fire to an East Jerusalem church by the Garden of Gethsemane.
من قبل تقريبا نص ساعة ودخل وحرق الكنيسة وما انحرق كل شيء نشكر الله لحقنا الحريقة طفيناها.
The site is revered by Christians as the place where Jesus prayed before he was crucified. The 49-year-old Israeli suspect poured flammable liquid inside the Church of All Nations, police said, and then set it alight before the church guard detained him.
متخلف عقليا مش متخلف عقليا المهم العمل هذا عمل اجرامي عمل مش لازم يصير في كنيسه من كنائسنا الموجوده في الاراضي المقدسه.
Images showed a charred bench and a small blackened portion of the mosaic floor of the Catholic Church, which overlooks Jerusalem's old city.
كان ممكن تكون الخسائر كتير كبيره لهذه الكنيسه. السبب طبعا مش معروف. الشرطه لازم تحقق ولازم تعرف ليش واحد دخل هذه الكنيسه علشان يحرقها.
A spokesperson for the firefighters said four teams of firefighters were dispatched to the site, but said the fire had luckily not spread throughout the church. Authorities say the incident is still under investigation. Nittany Manson, ILTV.